this time, it would be fitting and proper that the Reverend Arthur Bartlett will give the invocation. Reverend?